Morning guys. So yeah, today I'll be going to Bloom for an event we have with K2KC Media. They have like invited us to some event that the Department of Water Quality will be having. So I'll be going there as one of the judges representing K2KC Media, and two of our actors as well will be joining because KC he's in Pretoria, so he can't come on this side, but he'll be coming on Friday, I think. Yeah, on Friday. So I thought I should just vlog the whole thing and show you guys, because it is like the first event of this kind that we get as K2KC Media. So right now I'm just packing, like, as you can see to my wardrobe. So I'm just packing and checking for things that I would want to wear there. But I would want to wear like the K2KC Media shirts. And I look crusty. And yeah, guys, I cut my hair. So yeah, that's another update. So I'm just gonna pack, then bath. Then I'll see you guys when I'm done, because I have to meet one of the drivers at Department of Art and Culture. Then they'll be taking me to Bloom. So the Department of Water has organized everything, so that was good. So yeah, let me get ready, because by 9 that's when I have to be there. I don't know what time it is. Let me check. As you can see, that's 26 minutes past 7. So yes guys, let me get busy, and yeah, see you guys. And the battery is low, so I'll try to charge. We just arrived at the primary school, so we came to fetch the learners that will be competing. Then we're heading to Bloom. Yeah, so the driver went in to, I don't know, do some admin. Then we'll hit the road. Hey guys, so we just arrived in Bloom like an hour ago, so we're waiting for the event to start and everything. I'm with one of the funders here. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just waiting for Nipo as well. He'll be one of the educators that will be under K2KC Media. And yeah guys, I'll just take maybe like mini snippets of the whole event, as I was given permission, you know. So yeah, I'll do that, then show you guys everything, because the event will continue until tomorrow, and I'll also vlog that for you guys. And there's Lindo, lost and found. Lost and found. So yeah, he's Zoe's father's. Who is it to you? Nephew. And there's Zoe's father.
This is a real mama.
I'm not sure why he's shy, because he's used to camera, right?
He has the father to camera.
So yes guys, I'll show you guys when we like about to start, because nowadays everyone at the back, I wanna show their faces as I don't have approval. So we're just waiting. They're still setting up and everything. Okay, I'm back in. I'm in the room actually. I'm not sure why I'm even saying I'm back in the room. So I'm quickly gonna go down and eat. I just got into the room. because we left our luggages and everything downstairs. I'll give you like a room tour and everything once I've eaten, because I haven't eaten or gotten anything. So I'm gonna go down, do that, then I'll give you guys a room tour when I come back. So like I mentioned, I'm here with two of our actors, so I'm sure they're already down, Eliza and Nipo. So it's just Gabriel actually, and Nipo. So they booked us like separate rooms, like each one has their own room, so but we're in the same corridor, which is nice. So yeah, I'm just gonna go down, eat, then I'll explain everything to you guys with regards to why we're here and all of that. I'm sure I wasn't as audible in the taxi, so I'll do that when I come back. See you guys. To KC shirt. I'm going down for food, as that's in level 2. So yes guys, we're just gonna finish up, then we're gonna find out what they did. What you want. So we're finally done. There's Mpo. Then we have Queen B as well, here living his best. But guys, let me show you, Nipo cleared everything. So guys, this is all Nipo's doing. Nipo. Dessert. This is all Nipo. Buenas.
Bye bye.
Have a good one. How do you feel?
I'm full, not just a little glass of wine.
And you want wine and a band.
How do you feel after eating 5 plates? Different meals?
Still want more.
You still want more?
You know that for the midnight.
Nibu on Sahanga Yagazi, ka hotel about.
That's the one we're dying for.
So, guys, this is like the dining area for one hotel. For those that want, like, I don't know how much it is though, like per night and everything, so I'd have to ask. I don't know about, I think it's somewhere online, but this is how the hotel looks like. This is how it looks like. Then coming in, this is how it looks like, the dining place. I'm not sure what's in there. Then that's like the main entrance, if I remember. That's like the main entrance. Then this is the hall that we were in earlier on. I'm not sure if there's anyone there, but this is like the hall that we were in earlier on. So these are the elevators that lead to our rooms. I'm not sure what's in there, but then there's like a chilling area when you come in from the main entrance. The main entrance is there. So after this door, just gonna go out, then yeah, that's the main entrance. So yeah, then this is what a bar area. So Nipo wants to order some wine apparently. So as you can see, it's empty. So it's just across like the dining area. It's just like that's the dining area that we were at. So just there, it's like your bar area. Then here it is. Zilizan.
Wine list. Wine. The wines. We drink the wines.
So yes guys, Nipo and Eliza decided they wanna quench their thirst. Their thirst.
And then drink.
What are you doing here?
I don't drink.
I'm sorry.
I'm just checking out the game, you know.
So yeah. Apparently there's a voucher in the room. I didn't even know that. And Nipo's out here saying we must use our benefits. So we came to see what we can get. So I'll show you guys when we leave. People are like
that. Oh, and then this chicken, very very. Pepper chicken livers.
You want food? Aren't you food already? What's wrong with you people?
I'm here, sure.
Like you cleared the whole kitchen.
Hey, I can't even so looking for the midnight snack, you know, something. Yeah. You know.
Are you going to buy?
So yes guys, we're going to fetch the coats. Nipo wanted a live band. This is how extra Nipo is, guys. You see, he's already drunk. I don't know why he's coming back. He's already drunk.
Open the hand, that's open.
So I don't know what's going on. What state will he be after like drinking?
Pinotage. Did you hear that?
And guys, we have to be out like up at 6:30. No, so I don't know.
We'll be drunk. If it was like a bottle, then we'll be drunk. It's just two glasses.
You lost about cold.
This feels like a present being
before. So yes guys, we literally stayed in the same corridor like I said. I'm just gonna go to my room right now and fetch the code, which I didn't see. And apparently Nipo saw it. He's the one that told Eliza about it. So yeah. And then my friends are trying to get the card out. So yes guys, I still have to do like a proper room tour, like I promised. So this is the hotel we're staying at, it's Bon Hotels, so that's where we at. And apparently we have, oh there we go, we have coupons according to Liverpool that we can use for tonight. So I am trying to find the coupon of the visit. Yada yada yada. Okay, I have no idea what that coupon is. But guys, I think, okay, have a drink on us. That's what I'm seeing. So I'm thinking this is it. How was your visit? What? Yeah, it must be this have your drink on us thing. So I'm just gonna remove these chocolates. Yeah. So it's drink voucher valid today only. So it's drink vouchers. What's that? The maximum value of that. But I'm planning to get like a soft drink, like maybe. Okay, I had Stony now, so I'll just see what I can get. But I don't drink, so yeah. So yes guys, we're just waiting for Kabelo to come out. As you can see, we're by the elevators already. I'll show you guys the room tour because I'm leaving tomorrow. We booked actually for today. That's what I'm getting. We booked for today, then tomorrow we have to be out. So this is the only time I'll get to like show you guys the hotel and everything. But if you're around Bloom, I personally think it's a nice place to be. It's a nice place, even the rooms are very nice. The service is top notch. I'm just not sure about the price. Probably the price speaks for itself. So yeah, I'm just waiting for them. They're below.
I get it, Mark, even though. How okay is that?
Evidence of eating anything that comes your way. People are having allergic reactions here. Yeah. No, how's it doing? Mr. Eat it all. He's seeing flames. Living the best life. Evidence of being greedy.
How sweet chili, guys.
So, guys, I'm vlogging with the left, with my right.
My forehead is getting worse.
Evidence,
and then.
Of overeating.
Guys, okay. People are having the time of their life. Look.
Wait, I'm on food.
Uncle is having a whole courtroom in a glass.
Oh, wow.
What's happening now?
The Disney
pop. Whoa. I'll go and stay at 6.
Yes.
It's me.
Press 7. Uncle is.
Where are you going now? To your separate rooms.
Nipon, this is 5.
The
man is drunk, guys. You see, when you want to think you can't stomach, this is the evidence.
Let me go to 5 rooms. 6.
Nipon, you don't reach a 5.
I got lost.
You is at 7.
Me is 7.
Yeah.
So you guys,
we are in 6, yeah. Good night.
Good night, yeah. Good night.
Good night, Uncle. Say good night to my people.
Hey, good night.
Good night, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Nipo, you better wake up. Nipo,
yes.
You better wake up.
Okay,
So yes guys, finally going to the room.